what an amazing event for the students and parents to be able to see all four schools in the same setting and not compete with a loud crowd. I'm not saying that we don't love football games, but we all do, but people are here just to see the band. So that's a real and exciting time for us to be able to cheer each other on and appreciate all the work that goes into this that starts in July and goes all the way until October 12th.
The difference is astronomical because everyone is here to watch specifically marching bands. They're not off getting popcorn. They're not having side conversations. They want to see just marching bands, and that brings everything together. We have to step up that much more to play to that audience as opposed to playing for a football audience.
I think football games are really fun because we get to enjoy the game and we get a little bit of excitement for the band, but I just like Band-A-Rama the most because everybody's there to see us and they respect our show and giving the claps when we need it and the silence when we need it. It's all around just a fun program, and everybody just celebrating everybody at band is amazing.
Yeah, so there is a Gonda scholarship that this event goes to support. We do those auditions later in February, but the money raised from this event will go to support students in the district and their music endeavors.
I love Band-A-Rama because it's not a competitive atmosphere. We know at least one person from each band, and we all just, it's like a get together.
I feel like it's a little nerve-wracking, like festival. It's like everyone's here for just the band, so it gets so quiet that you can hear like literally a pin drop on the field. So it's a little nerve-wracking because the bands, they know what they're doing. Like as a football team, they have no idea what an 8-to-5 is, but like it's a little nerve-wracking, but it's also super exciting to see everyone else's show.
We love performing for the community. It's nice to see all four bands play in one spot. It's the only time of the year that it happens typically. So it's nice for the whole community in Utica Schools to see all four bands all in one night.
Everyone's focus is band. There's not the hum of the crowd. It's silent, and everyone is just focused on each performance, and we're all in that head zone of this is what we're gonna do.
So it speaks to the camaraderie of the bands in UCS. It's not a competition. There's no first, second, third, fourth place. It's about what we do to support each other, to see the other programs perform, and see the variety of what we have in the district. So all the shows are unique, all the songs are unique, the way that bands do their shows with different elements are unique. So it shows us the differences of what we do, and then together as a community to watch those shows.
What's really great about this show is just it's another unique concept. Our show is Give and Take. Every song has either give or take in the title. Give me everything tonight, give up the funk, never gonna give you up, take me home country roads, taking it to the streets and take on me. It's just a lot of fun and unique transitions from one song to another.
Honestly, I'm just looking forward to the audience reaction. I think a lot of the songs we have this year, it's spread out throughout the decades. We have a couple 80s songs and 90s and 2000s. I think a lot of the parents especially would love it. And we just can't wait, especially for Country Roads, when everybody, you know, jumps right in and starts singing along.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the 2022 62-member Henry Ford II Falcon Marching Band.
And Maggie Johnson, and field commanders James Velasco and Jenna Burton. The band is under the direction of Mr. Matt Shaner. Drum majors Hildebrand and Johnson, field commanders Velasco and Burton, is your band ready to perform? And let the show begin! Lao Tzu, a famous Chinese philosopher, once said, "If you would take, you must first give. This is the beginning of intelligence. In any relationship, personal, friendship, or business, giving and taking helps make it work. The Marching Falcons will musically make it work with their renditions tonight of Give and Take. We're talking away. I don't know what I'm to say. I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find you, shine away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? The Marching Falcons start off this evening with Take On Me by Aha, followed by George Clinton and Parliament's Give It the Funk. People live together, tied in poverty's despair. You telling me the things you're going to do for me? I ain't blind and I don't like what I think I see. Taking it to the streets. The Doobie Brothers get the band to Taking It to the Streets.
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. I gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you down. I'm never gonna run around and desert you. We're about to get Rick Roll. It's Rick Ashley. Never gonna give you up.
Thank you.
Marching Falcons take it to the next level with Pitbulls. Give me everything tonight. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. The Marching Falcons take us to the end of tonight's performance with John Denver's Take Me Home, Country Roads, featuring soloist Kayla Lee. Jason Kisbrinsky, George Dunn, Amanda Reed, Marie Ruskowski, Mike Pala, Joseph Lockhart, and the one and only Raven Ross. And the Henry Ford II Instrumental Music Boosters, Go Bands!
Our show is called Sun, Moon, and Stars, and all the songs have one of those words in the title. So we're playing Walking on Sunshine by Katrina and the Waves. We're doing All Star and Walking on the Sun from Smash Mouth. We're doing Sun and Moon from Miss Saigon, and we're doing Counting Stars by One Republic.
I love it. It's one of my favorite shows that we've played at Utica, and I love that everyone knows a song from there, and I love all the different genres of music that we're playing.
I really like the different styles of music that we're playing, you know, one from the 80s, one from the 90s, a Broadway tune and a current song, so you got a lot of mix of styles in there, and so it's kind of something for everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the field, the 93 member strong Utica High School Chieftain Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Brett Bays and assisted by Matt Wesniski and student teacher Sajil Watts, drumline instructors Evan Danielson and Brendan Smith, along with color guard coach Lauren Hickman. The band is under the field direction of senior drum majors Emma Phillips and Lila Sapiano, and junior drum majors Chloe Fascio and Maya Suggs. The color guard captains are senior Olivia Chopsky and sophomore Allison Tuttle. Drum majors, is your band ready? The marching chief is calling the concert to show some winning style. The band begins by presenting one of the all-time best one-hit wonders. This piece was originally meant to be a ballad, but later transformed into an up-tempo sing-along classic. Drum majors Emma Phillips conducts the Marching Chieftains as they open their show with the 1983 Katrina and the Waves hit, Walking on Sunshine. On the music scene with numerous hits on the Billboard charts. In later years, they found success with cover tunes, but their original songs are what we remember most. The Marching Chieftains hope to inspire you to get your game on and go play as they now present All Star and Walking on the Sun. Broadway classic. Miss Saigon was performed over 4,000 times between 1989 and 1999. The next piece looks to the main characters, Kim and Chris, as they profess their newfound love for each other. The song expresses how destiny brought them together despite coming from seemingly conflicting backgrounds. Listen for a trumpet duet by singer Michael Green and sophomore Eric Lindquist, along with a color guard solo by sophomore Allison Tuttle, as drum major Lila Sapiano conducts the Marching Chieftains presentation of Sun and Moon. This rock band explained that this infectious song is about lying in your bed awake at night and not being able to sleep because you're worrying about all of life's troubles. Instead of counting sheep, you're counting stars. The Marching Chieftains close their halftime show featuring a drum line as they present One Republic's anthem, Counting Stars. Thank you.
Yeah, so the show is called Colors and Hues, and what we do for the show is that we ask students at the end of the previous year to submit show suggestions, and sometimes it has a variety of tunes or show themes that could be looked into for our following fall. So this show is actually a suggestion by a group of students. They had tunes that went together with the theme of colors, and so Colors and Hues was born out of that theme name. So the opener is Welcome to the Black Parade, goes into Back in Black. Our second tune is Red Balloons. The third and closing tune is Green Days, Wake Me Up When September Ends, and that goes into Mr. Blue Sky.
It's pretty cool because you see everyone's like face light up. They're like, oh my goodness, it's Mr. Blue Sky. And then you see everyone's like face light up and everyone starts to clap along. So it's pretty awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field is the 125-member Pride of Eisenhower High School, the 2022 Eisenhower Marching Eagles. The Marching Eagles are under the direction of Mr. Jonathan Carruthers, with field direction from drum majors Kayla Colby, Ethan Delbeck, and Rosie Sariaco. Field commanders are Divya Bartley, Ian Garden, and Mackenzie Mazzola. Our color guard captain is Peyton Mazurek. Our world is a colorful place. Look around you. The green of the grass, the yellow of the goalposts, the white on the yard lines, and of course, the blue and silver of our own Eisenhower Eagles. Our 2022 halftime performance is called Colors and Hues and examines music through this colorful lens. Drum majors, is your band ready? In our opener, All Colors Are the New Black. In 2006, the band My Chemical Romance released the song Welcome to the Black Parade. This tune was named one of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame songs that shaped rock and roll. This song is paired with another monster rock hit from 1980, AC/DC's Back in Black. Our version of these great songs is under the field direction of drum major Kayla Colby and features soloists Divya Bartley and Tyler Durand on trumpet and color guard soloists Ariel Maxwell and Grace Beecherl. Thank you. In 1983, the German band Nina released a war protest song called 99 Luftballons. An English version of the song, 99 Red Balloons, was released a year later. Our version features an alto sax solo by Ian Garden, a flute solo by Hershey Spragans, and color guard soloist Taryn Rouse. It is under the field direction of drum major Rosie Seriaco. Features another medley of colorful songs. Wake Me Up When September Ends was released by American rock band Green Day in 2005. This sweet song was written by frontman Billy Joel Armstrong about a tragedy in his life when he was a child. The second half of our closing medley is the 1977 hit Mr. Blue Sky, released by the Electric Light Orchestra. Our version of these great tunes is under the field direction of drum major Ethan Delbeck and features our award-winning Eisenhower Pit Ensemble and drumline. Thank you.
for the 2022 Eisenhower Marching Eagles. The Marching Eagles wish to thank everyone who came out to support us tonight. A big thank you to all of our parental staff and clinicians. We would also like to thank the Utica Ford Boosters for hosting Band-A-Rama 2022.
So our show this year is Return to Broadway. So we're doing four Broadway shows, starting with Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat. We have our ballad with The Little Mermaid and Beauty and the Beast. We go into more fun, exciting jet song, and then we finish with My Shot by Hamilton. So it's all around. You get a bunch of different songs, a bunch of different feelings. So
Stevenson High School, your 15-minute time block begins now. Mark. As we hear the sounds of a busy Times Square evening, getting ready to perform their 2022 program, Return to Broadway, presenting the 145-member Stevenson Titan Marching Band. Color Guard captains are Junior Ellie Rice and Junior McKenna Riley. Senior Chloe Zahara and Junior Braden Cook are stage managers under the direction of Michael Sekich. Ms. Zahara and Mr. Cook are the performers in their places. Let's raise the curtain and observe as our Broadway hopeful takes his shot.
I made it to the casting call on Broadway. This cast is amazing. I get to perform Joseph with them.
All right, everybody, places. It's showtime.
Featuring music from Andrew Lloyd Webber, Joseph in the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat ran for 747 performances in NYC. Miss Sophie Hathon is the vocalist.
Some folks dream of the wonders they'll do before their time on this planet is through. Some just don't have anything planned. They hide their hopes in their heads in the sand. Now I don't say who is wrong, who is right, but if by chance you are here for the night, then all I need is an hour or two to tell the tale of a dreamer like you.
Thank you. 1994's Beauty and the Beast, and 2008's The Little Mermaid were hits for Disney, both at the movies as well as on Broadway stage.
That was amazing. What's next?
What do you mean, what's next? You didn't make the cut.
What do you mean, man? I did everything you asked me to. Just please let me on the cast. I really want to be part of your world.
I'm sorry, man. Just try again next time. I hope to see you soon. All right, everybody else, let's go.
Man, I got rent to pay next week.
In 1957, West Side Story premieres to enthusiastic hometown audiences. With music from Leonard Bernstein, we want to know,
sharks or jets?
Thank you.
Let's go. I didn't make the cast.
Sam, don't throw away your shot. You made it. Let's go. Get out there.
Yes, ma'am.
Hamilton debuted in the summer of 2015. Mr. Sam Magny on vocals as the band brings out the curtain with My Shot.
I'm not throwing away my shots. I'm not throwing away my shots. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I'ma get a scholarship to King's College. I probably shouldn't brag, but dang, I'm amazing, astonished. Problem is, I got a lot of brains with no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. I shine a piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets getting colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I've learned to manage. I don't have a gun to bring. Walk these streets famished. Plan is to fan this spark into a flame. But dang, it's getting dark, so let me spell out the name. A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be a colony that runs independently while Britain keeps spitting on us endlessly. Essentially, attacks us relentlessly. And King George turns around, runs a spending spree. He ain't never gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. I'm not throwing away my shots. I'm not throwing away my shots. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shots. I'm not throwing away my shots. I am not throwing away my shots. I am just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. Everybody say, whoa! Hey! Let them hear you! Shout it to the rooftops! I said to the rooftops! Come on! Come on, let's go! Rise up when you're living on your knees. You rise up. Tell your brother that he's gotta rise up. Tell your sister that she's gotta rise up. When are these colonies gonna rise up? 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 Rise up! I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action's a neck of creation, laughing in the face of cows and salt. For the first time I'm thinking past tomorrow, and I am not throwing away my shots. I am not throwing away my shots. Ayo, I'm just like my country, I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shots. We're gonna rise up, time to take a shot. We're gonna rise up, time to take a shot. We're gonna... It's time to take a shot. It's time to take a shot. Time to take a shot. Take a shot, a shot, a shot. Ayo, it's time to take a shot, time to take a shot. And I am not throwing away my, not throwing away my shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stevenson Titans, marching band.
I would just encourage everyone out there to keep the arts in your vision, and what I always approached it like when I'm teaching is to teach lifelong consumers of the arts. People that will appreciate that, even if you don't go into music, but still support it. Still go out and see your theater, still go out and see your musicals, and come back to the high school and see all the stuff the kids are doing. So that message in itself will help support the community and those businesses and keep us going in the right direction.